Lovely.
Before I go. Okay, I thought there was something over here. Never mind. Nope. Ah, damn it, you fuck! Now you want to swing twice, jackass. Oh my. Excuse me. Goodness gracious. Yeah, before I do all that. I especially want to see if I can go back. Okay, yeah, I can. Lovely. That's health. Don't need no more of that. Oh. Hand cannon ammo. That's important. That's something a booty warrior would say. Why is this man baby jogging? Well, that's disgusting. What the hell are you doing? Get off. Now I'm starting to get some stuff.
It seems like it's infecting them, turning them into those things. Take that elevator down to the next level, then follow the signs to reach medical. I'll be in. in touch.
Sure you will. Excuse me. Sorry about that. Thank you. At least it's starting to drop credits now. You. Now see, that's that bullshit that this game is on. Hold up, before I get cheated again. Oh, I forgot, you don't like to approach. That's that bullshit that the game would be having you on. And it happened at the most inopportune moment, too. He'd be on a roll. Then out of nowhere, some bullshit like that happens, and then you end up getting killed. That's that glitch that gets you cheated in this game. Happened to me too many times. Especially on my hardcore playthrough. By the way, my hardcore playthrough on the Callisto Protocol will, at least my highlights of it in my fun times videos will come sometime in the future. Personally, I do kind of find... Oh, God. I do kind of find it weird that not a lot of people have played the Contagion mode for the Callisto Protocol on YouTube. Not a whole lot, if any, have. I guess I'll be the first... Oh, God. I guess I'll be the first. Hello. Really? There we go.
Look on over there. You'll need to find security credentials. Look around for any dead guards nearby. Use your shift to dig out their implant. You don't have a choice. It's the only way through that door.
This game has a way of changing me.
I didn't have a choice.
And this dude just goes back to normal. God. Nice. Oh. I ain't gonna the optional way. Something was in here. Because I remember my last playthrough. Ah, I think this is what it was. It ain't much, but it's something. Oh, yeah, here we go. Goodness gracious, man. What is the point? Okay. That sounded like that hurt.